Hello parents, welcome to Super Kids Parenting. Under multiple intelligence, we were seeing what all the activities possible, and today we are going to discuss on the activities under musical intelligence. When we say music, it has oral singing and as well as musical instruments, and you can include dance also. So when we talk about oral music, it is about singing to the child. Singing can be rhymes or song, even with rhymes and songs, it can be in any language which the parent and the child is comfortable with. And while singing to the child, it is always better you sing the entire song to the child, not line by line or word by word. After many repetitions, the child automatically learns the song. So let it be an enjoyable activity when we do musical in terms of singing. And one more activity which can be done under music is playing musical instruments. There are various tall musical instruments available. So the child enjoys playing it, probably the rhythm, the loudness or the softness. Parents can involve playing it as a band, one person singing, the other person playing the musical instrument. We can record those and play it back to the child. The child will enjoy it more. If one person sings today, the other person can sing tomorrow. Like, you can take turns while doing this musical band, which also gives a different perspective in under musical intelligence activity. So apart from this, you can take the child to live musical concerts. And as I've seen with my children, once they are off from the concert, they want to try out those things at home. I remember my son doing with the Shivmani's concert. After coming home, he tried keeping all the different instruments and things and running from one place to other, playing the musical instruments. So take them to live concert, and even as an audiovisual way also, you can play it in your house. So these are some of the activities which will enhance the musical intelligence with the child. As we have already mentioned, you can do activities for visual intelligence, verbal intelligence, logical intelligence and bodily intelligence, which includes art and craft, storytelling, role plays, sports, games, lot many things. So you can do under each intelligence one activity every day. Consistency is very important in getting any kind of results. Hope you have liked our video on activities for musical intelligence. Do watch our all videos related with parenting and musical intelligence. Thank you for watching this video, and happy parenting.